And we made it. Welcome back to the fifth and final episode of our series on Canva for Teams. I'm Clayton, but you already knew that. Our Canva for Teams expert, Rachael, is going to show you how you can go from having everything, everywhere, all the time, to everything right here in Canva. Yes, even your third-party design files. Let's take a look at how Canva can centralize your entire design flow. One of the unexpected benefits of setting up your team on Canva is better content management. It almost happens by default, and Rachael's going to show you a few tips on how to really level up your content management.
Messy folders can slow down productivity tremendously. The good news is, it's really easy to stay organized if you take a few moments to set up a system that's simple for everyone to use. I'll show you a simple two-step process to help manage your design files easily. From Projects, click the Folder tab. Here you can create folders for yourself or folders to share with others. I'm going to call this folder HR, so my HR department can store all of their content in one place. Step 2 is to share your folder, so select who you'd like to have access to your new folder. You can add individual team members or your whole team. Now for Homely, we haven't invited all of our team members to Canva yet, so I'm going to grant edit and share access to admins of the team and view access to the whole team. Later on, I'll show you how these amazing things called groups work hand in hand with folders when sharing them with multiple people. Lastly, I have this option to send a notification about my folder. And we're done. We've created a folder. Now, if you ever need to adjust your folder settings, simply click Share within a folder. A little bonus tip I always like to share is starring folders. This little gem will add the folder to your side panel for quick access. We're so close to having your team fully set up in Canva for Teams. Up next is assigning and managing your team's permissions. You can add team members two ways. So one way is from the side panel here. And the second way is through your account settings under the People's tab. So here you can also explore the team members already in your team. There are three main roles you can assign team members, the most common being member. These are the perfect permissions for anyone who needs to create designs within the team. Members can design with your brand kit and brand templates, or start from scratch. Members' access may differ from team to team as it depends what brand controls and permissions have been set up by the admin. Next is template designer. This role is ideal for designers, marketers, communication specialists, really anyone that may need to set up brand assets for your team. They have some additional permissions, like the ability to set up brand kits and publish brand templates, as well as scheduling social media posts using the content planner. The third role is administrator. This one is pretty self-explanatory. This role is for those who need to administer the team. Administrators have full access to brand tools, as well as the ability to manage team controls and settings. Administrators can add people to the team, change their permissions, and even remove team members. Now, there is a fourth role, but only one person in the team can have this title, and that's the owner. The team owner is the person who first created the team. Owners have access to everything previously mentioned, but with the added power of deleting the team.
Instead of having files spread across different storage locations and content management systems, you can now import and store all your design files in Canva. Within your team folders, you can import PDFs, PowerPoints, SVGs, Illustrator files, and then sync them up with your Google Drive, Dropbox, and other cloud storage platforms. This will help your team stay organized and work more efficiently as all the files they need are in one location. One of the hidden gems of Canva is the ability to import PDFs and PowerPoints and edit them within Canva. This saves your team so much time when transferring content over to Canva. Now let's hear from Nano to show us how.
Often businesses are sent all different file types, which can make things really hard when you need to edit them and don't have the correct applications. In Canva, you can import all different file types and edit them within the editor. Here, I'm going to show you how you can quickly import a PDF to make some changes to it. For my desktop, I'm simply going to drag and drop a PDF file into Canva. You can even do this from the Canva homepage, but I like to drag files straight into a folder to keep them organized. So I've created a folder called Print Assets. I simply open the folder and drag the PDF of my billboard design into the folder. And now, it's as simple as just opening up the file in Canva. Canva automatically converts your files into editable Canva designs. From the editor, you can instantly change the text, images, graphics, and other elements that are present in your PDF file. You can even elevate your PDF-based designs into any creative asset. For example, I can take this design, click Resize, and turn it into a Facebook cover. I then adjust any elements to suit the size and can even add videos or animations, GIFs or music. Or I can resize into printable cards, brochures, or in this case, a postcard to have on display in the office. You are not limited to how many times you can leverage and resize a design for different purposes. When you're ready to save your design, in the upper right corner of the editor, compress and download your work. Turn your custom designs into JPEG, PNG, SVG files, or in PDF again. Capture any animated elements and effects by ideally saving them in MP4 video or GIF.
And we made it. What a journey it's been. That's it for our team series. If you haven't watched the first 4 episodes, you'll find links to them below this video. If you've followed along from the start, thanks so much for joining me. Make sure you subscribe to catch the best and latest videos to help you make the most out of Canva.